I don't see a light. We're ready? Okay.
See, that's what it's supposed
all
to be
right,
doing.
So I'll share my experience with you guys. About 3 weeks ago, I back on from a holiday, I went to turn on my computer, and no blue screen, no nothing. I thought that maybe the battery wasn't plugged in. Kept trying to play with the plugs and all that, and found out that my computer completely died. Forced to buy a laptop within 3 days. Of course, I hadn't backed up my data for over 5 months, so I lost valuable emails, not to mention 5 months of my daughter's life from pictures that I had in there, so I wish I would have had a backup system like Dmailer to be able to keep all my data. So lesson learned, so I hope it doesn't happen to you all guys out there. Learn from the professional, back your information up.
Thank you.